Muhammad Adib Mohd Kassim, the firefighter who was gravely injured in the Seafield Sri Maha Mariamman Temple fracas, is critically ill, according to the National Heart Institute, IJN. IJN said Muhammad Adib has suffered progressive deterioration of his lung function in the last 24 hours. Doctor had decided to reinsert the venous ECMO system again on Saturday night to assist with his breathing. He also requires dialysis support as his renal function has not improved. In view of his condition, IJN said visitations are limited due to his condition. Muhammad Adib was allegedly beaten up by several people on November 27 during the riots near the temple caused by a dispute over its proposed relocation.